Hey, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Lit here. I'm gonna be showing you guys how to get ankles in 2K16. You could do this in park, but I choose to do this in blacktop right now. So, just so I can show you guys how it works. Okay, what you wanna do is, damn it. All right. What you wanna do is, well, first you gotta have the ball. I'm gonna show you how to do this in like a real game after this. Okay, this is how I got it. I was also going for the posterizer badge as I was doing this. So I came to this corner, called an ISO. I held R2, pushed my right stick right, and then spun. And then all you have to do is just drive to the basket. And that's also how you get posterizer, which I have on a 6'4 point guard. So yeah, pretty much this gameplay is just gonna be showing you guys of the posterized, well, the pet move size of badge. I'll show you guys the attributes you're gonna need to do it. There's one. And if you see in the top corner, it says pet move size up. That's the badge you're gonna need to do this. All right, so let's just quit this and let's get into the game. So first you wanna do is load up my career. You see, I have a 90 overall point guard. Plays for the Warriors. My favorite team is not the Warriors. Well, it was. I don't know what my favorite team is anymore, and I'm not a bandwagon of Steph Curry. So, yeah, just gonna wait for this to load. The awkward silence is real. Bruh. Man, bruh. Okay. Okay, so I'm gonna show you guys how to get posterizer and pet move size up badge in two games. Okay, first you wanna do is go to options, make sure it's on rookie casual, the quarter length on 6 minutes or 12 minutes. I'm saying 12 minutes, so you guys can get the posterizer badge in two to three games. If it's in 6 minute quarters, it takes a little bit longer. But that just all depends on your ability to do it. So once you have that, go to your player, your NBA animations. Make sure you have, for dunks, have your rim gazers off two. And then have your basic two-handers off two. And I have the hang off one. You do not need this fist pump. I just have it because I was using it in the park. You could have it on, but some people are saying use tomahawk dunks. Don't use the tomahawk dunks. You'll get packed. And then what you want, go to your signature style. And then go to your... your signature size up, have it that on 7. And then your ISO size up inside out, Jamal Crawford. And then have it on Steph Curry. For your ISO cross, then escape. You can have it on anything you want. I have it on Kobe Bryant, so I can make space. And then that's pretty much it. And then once you have that, you could start up your game.
It's the 2K Sports pregame show. everybody, I'm Ernie Johnson, and trick-or-treating door-to-door with me tonight are Kenny the Jet Smith and Shaquille O'Neal. Happy Halloween, everybody.
Trick-or-treat, give me something good to eat.
Tonight, it'll be the Golden State Warriors going up against the Dallas Mavericks. For Dallas, they are hungry for a win here. Last season, they got swept by this team. Four straight losses, something they haven't forgotten. It's rare to see a point guard lead the NBA in scoring, but that's
and if you guys
exactly
want to see more of these 2K videos, I pre-ordered 2K17. I'm going to be playing a lot of Park. So if you guys are down with that, let me know. And comment down below, subscribe. And I'm telling you, this is very effective. I can even do this with my point guard that doesn't have the badge. It's just he's a 55 and it's not even in the NBA yet. I have a balanced point guard, so you don't need to have an inside point guard to do this.
Happy Halloween, everybody. Trick or treat, it's the NBA.
It's spooky with you tonight. What you first want to do is, of course, get the ball. Alright, that wasn't too bad. Okay, what you want to do is get the ball, go down court, and then go to this corner, call an ISO, size 1 ISO. Isolation, hold R2, flick it right, and then spin, and then drive to the basket. And that's how you get Pet Move Size Up badge. And this is how you get the Posterizer badge is the same way. But I kind of messed up right there.
Just 5 to shoot.
And down it goes. And it should say contact dunk, or it doesn't. Yeah, I had a contact dunk. That's why I got the posterizer badge. It showed up. So just come here, and then flick it. And that's pretty much it. I'll play the first quarter for you guys so you guys could see how I do it.
So for Dallas, their last game, a loss to the Kings. And talk about a team that just never seemed to get into a rhythm offensively. It was just an ugly game to watch.
Yeah, that's an understatement. I mean, they didn't appear to have any kind of cohesiveness.
Come on, 2K. Okay. So now we're back on defense. Drive down the court. On ISO. I messed up. That's how you also get Pet Move Size Up. All you have to do is just double move and then drive to the basket. That's how I got it while trying to get posterizer. So hope this guy, well, I'm not the end of the video right now, so hopefully, guys, you enjoy the gameplay so far and this tutorial. Bro, this guy's bad. This is what, I don't play career that much anymore because I'm already a 90 overall. If you guys want to play Park, my gamer tag is LiiTe-Bolt. I'm going to Rivet. And call an ISO. You see, that's where you just need to watch. You can't be too far.
The Warriors pull it in. Their last game, a win against the Lakers, looking to carry it into this one.
And how about the accuracy that was on display from three-point range in that game? They were lethal.
Yeah, splashing those threes as they did really allowed them to continue.
And then driving basket.
Boy, that was a nice road win for
them. I'm gonna end this video now. Hopefully this video helped you guys, and it's been your boy, LiiTe.